When I'm installing anything with pine or trim, I like to use these trim head screws because they have threads at the back that allow it not to mushroom out the wood when it goes all the way into countersink. And you can see how tight it drew the piece in, and it didn't mushroom it out, and there's just a little tiny hole to fill.